get the idea. Sounds a bit better than stock. Not too loud. Check back when we get the G-turbo installed for the next video.